Well, I hate to break it to y'all, but I have a feeling we're gonna hit level 4 today. You wanna know why? Because we have a doggo with us. Doggo's going a little slow, but you can't blame the doggo for going a little slow. Actually, I should have talked to somebody up there, but you know what? We didn't. Sprung unlocked? I don't know what that's all about. We got a crossbow, we got a rusty sidearm. Let's see what we can do. Okay. Seems like a perfectly reasonable firearm. But is it? That's the real question. Now what do y'all think the dog does? Cause I don't know. Does not get hurt by bullets, it looks like. Yo. I do like how quickly I can reload the crossbow, though it's still not that great. I know that there are those among you who would say otherwise. You would be wrong. Where'd they go? Got them. I will say, I will always, in this game, I think I like exploding kind of guns, like what we had last time with the whole, you know, exploding, like I said. No, the grenade launcher. I like that, but then I also like fast guns. Like, normally I'm not a fast weapon kind of lady, but here's the thing. They work well for me in a game like this. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Get out of my face. You should have hit me. I'm just gonna say it. You should have hit me. The fact that you didn't is embarrassing. Not to me, to you. That's a lot of coins. Okay, well we know where this is, so that's nice. Let's go up here. Just a couple hits. Listen, yeah, I don't... You know what, we're actually gonna go back to the gun just real quick. See, this is me learning. This is me improvising. Learning how all the guns actually go. Just kind of enjoying life. And like here? At least early on, you gotta use the rusty gun. Excellent. Oh, and then everyone's dead. And you were like, oh, I don't know you could like be that good. And I'm like, please, have you met me? I'm always this good. Now, we got something over here? No, we do not. Got a crossbow. I am still hoping to get, you know, a better gun. Because the guns that I have right now, they're not fantastic, especially for me, for taking on a boss. They might be really good for somebody else, but you know who I'm not? Somebody else. I'm barely even me. Like, every day I learn something new about myself. And maybe other people can speak to a similar kind of ordeal for themselves, but... Now this, I don't think, is what I necessarily want, but you know what? Speed up is speed up. I'll take it. Hopefully, there's something more. Because like I said, we're going to get to level 4 today, and I would like to not make a liar out of myself, but this game needs to work with me if we're going to get there. Okay, we can do this. We have the money. We come here. We buy a key. We come back here. We unlock. You know what? It's another gun. We should be happy that it's another gun. Is it the best gun in the world? No. But it's not the worst gun. It's just kind of inaccurate. But it's a fun gun. You know, that should count for something. At the very least, we'll be able to chuck it later, you know? And if you don't know, well, now you do. Okay. Let's just not get hit by this guy. Yeah? Like, it's just the Gatling goal. There's... I'm not gonna say a 0% chance of us getting hurt, but it's a little bit lower with these bookshelves. And we just gotta be smart. Because you know what we have that he don't? Crossbow. And yeah, like he's gonna fire his missiles. But that's okay. You know what we have? Also missiles. We don't. We do. That shot went a little wide. I was not paying attention to where that shot was going. But hey, we've got, 25% of the way down? One of these days, I'm going to get good enough at this game where my commentary will not be about the game. Today will not be that day. Let's try this out. Just to get a little bit of faster-paced gunfire in there. I don't even know if I can hit it from back there. You gonna do one of those? Okay. Okay. There you go. Listen, I don't want to brag, but I'm holding my own against you. Which maybe I shouldn't be. Oh man, you jumped right behind me. Don't you know that is illegal? Shot right into the book stacks. That's kind of silly of you, don't you think? You're still doing it. It's like you don't know that I'm playing you, the fool that you are. And I know you're like, well, guess what? I've got rockets. And I'm like, listen, again, we've had this conversation. I may not have rockets, but what I do have is a very particular set of skills. And that set of skills that I have is missing crossbow shots. Not everybody can do that. Oopsies. This is just going to be just a waste of a shot there. You know what? Let's punish them. Why? Because I haven't used it. They get sent away anyways. We might as well. Like, you give me obstacles to hide behind. Guess what? I'm gonna hide behind him. Why did I do that? I jumped right into the spot. I just was like, hey, you know what? Here, this one's for you. I was feeling bad for you. And so I just walked directly into where he was shooting something. It was the silliest point of damage I've taken in this game so far. Can't say that I'm proud of it. But we do now get the alien engine, which that's the one. Am I gonna kill myself with this? Oh yeah. Don't ever for a second think otherwise. Yeah, like I'm just 100% gonna whiff it. But right now, what is this? You know what? I bet this is just a good solid rifle. The t-shirt cannon, I'm not as big of a fan of. But stranger things have happened here. Let's just go in here. So the great thing about this weapon is that it deals a lot of damage. The negative thing is you may have seen it earlier. You got to be way close to the enemy if you want to hurt it. But when you do, it like lights them on fire. Didn't mean to do that. And it deals a lot of damage. So I'm going to play an up close and personal game. And if we lose, it's because Jesus wanted me to lose. So remember, this is all Jesus' fault. Okay, bring it on. But I do, like, love the alien engine. It's such a silly weapon. And it's not, like, efficient in the least bit. I mean, it's really not. Like, just use it. Oh, I pushed myself a little bit into it. Boop. Got him. Alright, let's go this way. This is best. If you can get yourself back up against the wall, like, and I don't mean that in like a negative way, you know what? We might as well use this, because they can't hurt you. Some of those had letter bombs in them. Let's just look back up just a little bit. See, like, this weapon is fantastic. Doesn't push you and, like, nearly kill you every time that you use it. Oh, yeah. That's the appeal of it? You're trying to tell me you survived that? Okay. Listen, you can tell me anything that you want. I hit the space bar to jump. I don't know why. That was a quick one. You didn't need to even have that room, but okay. Oh, goodness. Yeah, this guy's gonna be a little more dangerous. There we go. See, these rooms aren't that bad so far. Let's go ahead. I don't have a ton of... You know what, though? What if we just save up for a nice classic rifle? Like, we should do that instead. We might have enough. We only need 15 more. I don't trust myself to use the alien engine here. It seems just a shade dangerous. Not that I couldn't. What am I missing? Oh, it's the key. See, ask and ye shall receive. Somebody blew it up. Did I blow it up? I hope I didn't blow it up. I don't know how I would have. I've done sillier things though. Nice and simple. You gotta learn the appropriate way to dodge. Just one shot, make sure it's not bad. Cupid's arrow, I hate it. Like, I really don't think it's a good item. People, feel free to prove me wrong. But deep down, I think everybody here knows I'm correct. I think everyone right now might be laughing at me for trying to save up for the rifle. But you know what? I've got good feelings about it. That one's gone. Oopsies. Alright. Advance. Get some health back. And we now have enough for the rifle. Which means I will be buying said rifle. Now, yeah, does fire destroy fire? Find out next time on this game that we're playing. Listen, you guys gotta be more careful with what you're doing here. Beautiful. You gotta get close, but it's worth it. Every time you get close, it's worth it. Okay. And that's not true, by the way. Like, do not listen to my advice. It's not sound. It's not based on anything logical. Also, you shouldn't be exploring the entire room like I am. In this case, it worked out. It ain't always gonna work out. Let's try it out. It's so precise, it says. Yeah, it seems kind of crappy. But you know what? It's something that we've never had before. So that's something. Alright, it's the Beholster. That's very nice. We got a D&D set for Magic coming out that I'm very much looking forward to. I'm dead. Oh, we're only 15 minutes in, though. That's okay. Well, let's try it once more. That was me. Okay, Sprung has joined it. Let's just do a quick restart. Let's maybe do a little bit better. I made some bad decisions in that round. Mostly stemming from taking damage. Like, I should have thought about that well in advance. Okay. Are you gonna launch somebody new at me right now? Yeah, get out of my face. Boop, got him. Not even a difficult room, we just have to play it smart, you know? Okay, listen, there's a lot of baddies. Yep, I didn't dodge there. I didn't think I needed to. That was the real reason. Listen, I don't know what this dog does. Should I be paying attention to this dog more? Because so far I feel like it's just been following me around, but I wonder if it's like, if it points out secret rooms or anything like that. Yeah, we gotta get this guy. One second. I need everyone to back up just a little bit for me. Thank you. I mean, I have a little bit of defense now, but not much. It might actually be gone. I cannot quite tell. Oh, I missed that. That's great. Okay, just get that. Yeah, the ghost is going to reappear. Get that. Doo-doo. Got him. That's a solid hit against that ghost. Ghost is dead. Okay. Like I said, we need something a little bit more powerful. Give me my grenade launcher back. Give me the grenade launcher from the last episode. And you know what? You'll never have to worry about me missing my targets again. That's really what's holding me back. I mean, that and just my utter lack of skill. But I like to believe it's something more fundamental than that. And it's the fact that I don't have a grenade launcher. I'm doing pretty good, I think, with just the crossbow. But I'm sure I could be doing better. I love the crossbow just because it's deceptively powerful. Just like in real life, you get hit by a crossbow and you're like, what? Okay, first off, can we just hit this guy? Thank you. Now, I think you would probably also say that in the real world. This is just, what, more HP? Alright. I'll take it. Listen, if there's anything that I in particular need, it's another couple of hits. Alright? Like, I take too many as is. Okay. Now, I don't have any more blinks. That's something to remember. But, does that matter? Not really? Yeah, I think it's going to take too long to take you out with that, so we're just going to take you out the old-fashioned way. With that gun. Ooh, got some HP back, that's nice. Alright, we're down to less than half of our bullets. There we go. That's one way of dealing with that. Okay. Let's just stop missing. If we stop missing, we'll have enough bullets for whatever we decide to do. Oh my gosh. There's still people who think that they can do something to me? How did you all survive? Can I ask you this? A serious question. Mr. Bullet? How did you not get blown up there? And like, it's fine if you don't want to tell me, but also, please note that it makes no sense that you could have survived any of that. We do need to make sure that we can get another key somewhere, because I think there will be another treasure chest, what I tell you. Nothing there. I can't just pick it, right? Okay. So hopefully that doesn't just blow up like the last one did. Again, I don't know what caused that. Okay. See, I wanted that to happen, just like faster. Alright, so let's take that. We're gonna go back here. It has not been exploded. There we go. Okay, see, I got my RPG. And because I was given what I asked for, I will now destroy whatever boss happens to be. And in this case, it happens to be our one good and true friend, the Bullet King, in his lead throne. Let's just see, that's a beautiful hit. Yeah, we don't waste that on. Okay, that's a long reload, but that's okay. Yep, nope, I felt that one coming. But like, look how much damage we're doing. I dodged right into that. That's something that I personally get better at, is not dodging into stuff. Oh my gosh, okay, we're taking a lot of damage. And again, I can only blame my dog. Because so far this dog doesn't do anything good. Oh my gosh. Yeah, we're not gonna make it here, but that's okay. Not every episode is gonna be a complete and utter banger, you know? Some episodes are just gonna be bad. This might be one of those episodes. Yep, right there. Well, okay. You know what? I know it's a little bit of a shorter one, but I'm going to conserve all my episode for the next one. So, y'all, thank you so much for watching today. Sorry it wasn't more. But sometimes it just doesn't happen. But until next time, y'all, thank you so much for watching. Please stay safe, stay healthy, and I love y'all.